and over the course of a few days deposited the attached parts of the wrecked airplane into trash bins in the airport and elsewhere.
Wow.
3 million views off of that.
Yeah. It's super normal to be just chopping an airport, an airplane up and putting in trash bins all over the airport.
Think of like your inner dialogue as you're depositing your plane wreckage.
What would you do to a body? That sounds like it sounds like he's doing to a body.
Yeah, it was.